There we go, it's sorted. I don't know where the air was in the system, but I used my Easibleed. I put this on the brakes, so this is a non-return, so it'll come out of the brake but won't get sucked back in. And I used about 2 litres of DOC 4 to finally get it coming out without any air at all, or so the brake's nice and hard, and it is now.